Football Navigator has learned that Black Leopards are coachless ahead of the restart of the PSL season following the exit of Alan Clark. Clark has handed in his resignation at Black Leopards and will leave the club with immediate effect. Welcome to Football Navigator as we bring you the latest PSL news. But before we resume, please don't forget to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics. The former Platinum Stars, SuperSport United and AmaZulu assistant coach was handed the head coach job at Lidhodhadhuba in February after Kevin Johnson was shown the door. His resignation comes just after a few days before the 2019-2020 season is set to resume, following the resolution reached by the PSL Board of Governors on Monday, the 27th of July. Information reaching Football Navigator is that Clark has been offered another opportunity in Europe and has thus opted to avail himself for that position. The Toyando-based outfit are currently in danger of relegation with just 20 points from 24 games played this season, after changing coaches four times during this current campaign. Leonard Sikoa, Luke Emel and Johnson all came and left before Clark, who oversaw only 8 games prior to the season suspension back in March. This is certainly sad news for Black Leopards as well as Limpopo as a whole, because Black Leopards has got a very strong fan base in the Limpopo province and the teams enjoy playing in the vibrant Toyandou Stadium. Do leave your comment below on how you think this situation at Black Leopards is going to affect the club, as well as any suggestions on who will be the right man to lead the club to safety this season.